turn right onto the Eagle Road. Now turn right onto the Eagle Road. Now turn left onto US Highway 1.